Shah Faesal detained in Delhi on way to Istanbul. Sent to Srinagar, Kashmir politician Shah Faesal was today sent back to Srinagar from Delhi airport and detained under the Jammu and Kashmir Public Safety Act. PTI said, quoting officials, Faesal was bound for Istanbul. PTI added, Abolition of Article 370 has finished the mainstream this year. Constitutionalists are gone. So you can either be a stooge or a separatist now, he had tweeted yesterday. Kolkata's ex-mayor and Mamata Banerjee aide Sovan Chatterjee joins BJP former Kolkata mayor and Trinamool Congress MLA. Sovan Chatterjee joined the BJP on Wednesday in Delhi. A former minister of West Bengal CM Mamata Banerjee's government. Chatterjee joined the party in the presence of its senior West Bengal leader Mukul and General Secretary Arun Singh. He will now strengthen the BJP, Roy said as he welcomed Chatterjee. Priyanka's aide booked for assaulting, threatening journalist and fur has been registered after a journalist accused Priyanka Gandhi Vadra's aide Sandeep Singh of assaulting and threatening him this year. The journalist had asked Priyanka question on abrogation of Article 370 during her visit to UP's Sonvadra district. After Priyanka insisted on meeting families of Sonvadra massacre victims first, Singh allegedly told him, THOK ki yahi bahar dunga tum hai. BJP MP's son held after he rams car into wall. Locals say he was drunk. BJP MP Rupa Ganguly's 20-year-old son Akash Mukhopadhyay has been arrested after he rammed his car into a wall near her residence on Thursday. Locals claimed Mukhopadhyay was driving in an inebriated condition, adding that many people had a narrow escape after the accident. The actress turned politician tweeted, no favors, politics please, I love my son, but law should take its own course. Sonia Gandhi hoists tricolor at Congress HQ on aide. Sonia Gandhi, who was recently appointed the interim Congress president, hoisted the tricolor at the party headquarters on the occasion of Independence Day on Thursday. Congress leaders including Rahul Gandhi, Kapil Sibal, B.S. Hooda, Ahmed Patel and Dr. Manmohan Singh were also present at the party headquarters for the Independence Day celebrations.